us muggles may not be used to flying cars yet. A series of unique high-flying aircraft will be unveiled at this week's Air Venture Air Show in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. It's where we find our own Jeff Flock, who can show us some of the prototypes. Hey, Jeff.
You are getting a sneak peek at this, Dagan. Incredible. This is something called the Switchblade. Just take a look at it. It's both a car and an airplane. I've got Dick Bosfield, who has spent the past 10 years designing this. Dick, you're going to test fly this very soon, in the next few months.
Right. We're coming right up on first flight, which is exciting for us because we want to be able to show this to the world in the way it really is going to be and what it's going to do for people. So
I was going to say, let's spin around here. Maybe Chris can come all the way around the front and you get a head-on look at it. Those wings fold in, right? Is that how that works?
The wings swing closed under the belly of the vehicle, sort of like the knife, blades of a pocket knife, and that's why Switchblade.
Switchblade is the name of it. The nuts and bolts of this. How fast is a car? Because it's a three-wheel car.
Yes, three wheels, so it's classed federally as a motorcycle, but it goes about 190 miles an hour in the air, about 160 mile cruise speed. So you're
in the air.
In the air.
How about on the ground?
On the ground, we've had it over 100 miles an hour already. We're thinking with the gearing, we'll have about 125 miles an hour top speed. So this is high performance. Both.
What
modes.
Do you envision this? I mean, how does this change our life if it does?
You know, this allows people to enhance their lifestyle so that they get their reach every day, can be further, faster, they can get more done, or go places they ordinarily wouldn't get to.
What's this going to cost me? Have any idea? I know, I'm sure you haven't priced it, but what do you think?
Target price, I think, about $140,000. So it's a fairly reasonable.
And a car for $140,000.
Right.
Yeah, wonderful. You've spent 10 years, Dagan, he spent 10 years working on this, and you'd think he'd be either in automotive or in aviation. You're actually an architect.
That's correct. Part engineer, part artist.
Yeah. And he gets great help from his lovely wife who's over there. She's hiding, but there you go. Hey, Martha. At least shout you out there. Look at this, Dagan. I know you love cars, and I think you like airplanes, right?
Can I tell you this, that my dad was a pilot?
You're not going to get in it.
No, my dad was a pilot when I was growing up. He was a private. So it was, you love cars and trucks and you love airplanes. He just had a small little Beechcraft Bonanza that he used to fly everywhere, and because he's got that brain. And so I grew up basically, I learned to navigate, read aeronautical charts when I was really little.
Your dad would get a kick out of this, wouldn't he, if he were here today?
Yes, he would. I wonder if you can take off from a gravel driveway, though. That's all we've got where I grew up. Jeff, thank you so much. You, sir, are
good
top
to
drawer. Jeff Flock.